This is what happens when the dog watches you catch this many fish. Little dog. You're a good dog. What time is it?
Trout time.
Trout time! But I got a half beer left.
Chug it.
Let's go catch a fish. Well, it's been raining all afternoon. Spent some time driving to town. Sat under the tarp for a while, made some coffee. And it's too early to call it a night, so let's see what kind of prospecting we can do here. Oh, got one. These little fish are still hungry. Little guy on the RS2. There we go. Nice release bait. Oh, nice fish. Got him on RS2 as well. He's not that big, but he's giving a fight. Holy moly, a big brown just came and tried to eat him on the way up. That's the fish I wanted. Should be fishing streamers in this weather, but at the end of the day, lazy man doesn't want to change flies. Here's one. Ooh, that's a good one. The one that was chasing my other fish. Yep, sure is. It's a nice brown. It might be the biggest one of the weekend. Yep. Not a brown. Rainbow. Definitely the biggest fish of the week. Come on. Last hole of the night, 7:30. I'm tired. Hey. There's one. Self-release. All right, day four. We got some better weather. Here's one. out of those rapids. Wait, Doug, wait. Got a little brown on the RST, smoochie dog. Little early morning brown track. Smile, Mackenzie. Woo, catching that fish was like work. Went through the rapids. Got the fly in my shoelace. There we go. The back cast, huh? This is like a bonus fish. Woo! Just a little guy. A little rodeo clown over here. Uh-oh. Smooch, looks like we got him in the back. Foul hook. Sorry, man. That's not nice. I don't know what is. What? All right, we're on the last hole of the day. It's been slower. Sun's bright. Had three come up from a dry fly, but I scared them. Now they don't want to come back up, so we're going for the nymph rig. There's got to be a few more biters in here. There's the brown. Ooh, it's a nice one. Gotcha.
Ooh, that one.
What you think, Bet? Said, ah, I've seen bigger. Not the first time I've heard that in my life. In 4 days, my shoulder is starting to get tired. Should have had two hands on that one. There's one. Woo! A little brown. Come here, bud. Back you go. He tied me in a knot. And you know what? It's been a fabulous weekend. I think I'm gonna call it there.